गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर कंस्ट्रक्शन, चैप्टर नंबर 11. इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न हाउ टू ड्रॉ एंगल्स एंड ट्रायंगल्स. सो फर्स्टली वी विल स्टार्ट विद एक्सरसाइज 11.1. इन दिस इन फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन वी हैव टू कंस्ट्रक्ट एन एंगल ऑफ 90 डिग्री विद इनिशियल पॉइंट ऑफ अ गिवन रे. So here we have given a line AB and its initial point is A. Here we have to draw an angle of 90 degree. Let us see how to draw. Firstly, we will open the compass with any radius. Okay, you can take radius any with your choice. Then you will keep the compass at point A and you will draw an arc in this way. Okay, this arc will intersect AB at point C. Now with the same radius, take C as center and cut another arc on the previous arc, that is E. With E as center and same radius, cut another arc intersecting the previous arc at point F. Okay, now let me tell you this first arc. Here we have drawn these two arcs now. This first arc represent angle 60 degree. This second arc represent angle 120. And if we draw another arc from this point here in this way, then that represent angle 180. But now here we have to draw angle 90 degree. So now with the same radius and E as center, we cut another arc here, and F as center, we will cut this arc at point G. Okay, now we join A with G. This AG is angle 90 degree. We join AG and this GAB is angle 90 degree. This is the construction. After that, you will write its steps of construction. That first number, take a line AB, second with A as center, like this, all steps of construction you will write. Now we have to give the justification. Justification means we have to prove this angle is 90 degrees. So let us see how to do. Firstly, we join AE, AF, FG and EG. You can use dot lines. Okay. Now, as this angle EAC is 60 degree and this angle is also 60 degree. Why? Because here, see, AF, AE and EF all are equal. This is equilateral triangle. So, its each angle is 60 degree. It means this angle AEF is 60 and angle EAC is also 60. Angle AEF is equal to angle CAE is equal to 60 degree. It means EF is parallel to AC because these two angles are alternate interior angles. So EF parallel AC. Now here, as FG is equal to GE because both are of same radius. Okay, FG is equal to GE, same radius. So this is GC is the 1 minute, let us take one point here. Suppose here I am taking point O. So GO is the perpendicular bisector of EF. It means this angle is 90 degree because this is the isosceles triangle. So angle GOE 90 degree, and FG is parallel to GE. It means angle GAB is also 90 degree. This is the justification. Okay, now let us start with another question. In this question, we have to draw an angle of 45 degree. So for this also, firstly we will take a line AB and we take its initial point A. Now we will open the compass and we will keep at point A and cut an arc. From here, firstly we draw the angle of 90 degree as in previous first question. Now to draw an angle of 45 degree, one arc with the same radius we will cut from point C and second from point O. With same radius, firstly one arc from point C and one from O, both will intersect at point H. So this angle HAB will be equal to 45 degree. Okay, its steps of construction also you have to write, and then you have to give it justification. Justification means you have to show this angle is 45 degree. So you will try this by yourself. If any doubt is there, then you can ask in Zoom section. Other questions also you will try by yourself. Okay, thank you.